check it out. That looks almost like my Blista compact in real life.